Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how you can install this Elementor widget. From plugins menu, click add new, upload plugin, choose file, double click the zip file, install now. Please pay attention to the file name. If the file name is not this one, then you must to first unzip the package you have downloaded, and inside you'll find this file. Activate plugin and you'll see the plugin appearing here.